saudara-saudari. Tenang sikit. No more, what is it called? Vuvuzela. Tenang sikit. We have done a marvelous job for 37 and a half hours. So let's make it to, 36 and a half, 33 and a half hours. So make it to 34 calmly. We will break calmly at 12 o'clock. I want to talk about Tunku Abdul Rahman. Sebab esok Hari Merdeka. Tunku Abdul Rahman dikenali sebagai Perdana Menteri untuk semua rakyat. Bagi saya, itu merupakan warisan terunggul yang ditinggalkan oleh Tunku. Saudara-saudari, ingat tak antara kata-kata beliau yang tidak asing bagi kita adalah "There is a place for everyone under the Malaysian sun." Do you remember that? Do you remember that? Dan kata-kata ini mewakili impian beliau untuk Malaysia dan rakyat Malaysia. Beliau juga dengan senang hati menyatakan bahawa beliau adalah Perdana Menteri yang paling gembira di seluruh dunia apabila beliau melihat rakyat Malaysia pelbagai bangsa dan kaum bersatu padu bekerjasama untuk membina sebuah negara yang makmur dan berjaya. Hari ini, malahnya hari ini, Perdana Menteri pun tak gembira. Rakyat pun tak gembira. Nobody is happy. And that's why you are all here today. Terima kasih, saudara-saudari. Dan inilah pengisytiharan kemerdekaan Tunku yang dibaca oleh Tunku. I quote him. Dengan limpah rahmat Tuhan, akan negara ini akan kekal menjadi sebuah negara yang merdeka dan berdaulat serta berteraskan kepada prinsip-prinsip kebebasan dan keadilan dan sentiasa menjaga dan mengutamakan kesejahteraan dan kesentosaan rakyatnya dan mengekalkan keamanan antara segala bangsa. Inilah impian Tunku. And saudara-saudari, this is our dream. This is our vision. This is our promise. The promise that was made to all of us that we will live in a just society. Saudara-saudari, all the Bersih demands. Kerajaan Bersih, that is about justice. Pilihan Raya Bersih, that is about justice. The right to dissent, that is about justice. All the Bersih demands are about justice. That was the dream and the promise of Tunku Abdul Rahman to the people of Malaysia. Saudara-saudari, we all want to be happy, isn't that true? Kita turun ke jalan raya mengapa? Untuk kegembiraan kita dan juga anak-anak kita. We are here for the next generation. And you know what? The next generation is here too. Can I hear a shout out from the next generation? Anak muda. Terima kasih. Saya akhiri dengan pantun, ya. Biar saya pantun sikit. Warga emas gelah ketawa. Nikmati keindahan hidup bersama. Rakyat bangkit sehati sejiwa menuntut negara yang adil saksama. Saudara-saudari, I end with this. I want to thank PDRM, the police. police who have behaved so professionally. A round of applause for them. Danjuga, I want to mention Global Bursa. Do you all know about Global Bursa? Go to their website. 75 places held Bursa rallies in solidarity with all of you. Tahniah, Global Bursa. Malaysians all over the world reached across borders and held hands with all of you when you were having your rally. Saudara saudari. Dan akhirnya saya kata, you, when they talk about sejiwa, sehati sejiwa, it's a beautiful slogan. But you all showed that in the last 2 days. You all showed your hearts and your souls. You proved that your hearts and souls are in this country. You proved that you are prepared to stand up for Malaysia. All I can say is, saudara and saudari, yesterday you spoke, yesterday and today, you spoke with your hearts and your souls. And I can say this, I am so proud of you. I am proud of you. I am proud of you. I am proud of you. And I'm proud of Maria and her team who have done a wonderful job. Round of applause for them. All those who have worked so hard, the Bangsat musicians, bravo, bravo, non-stop. And lastly, I say, God bless all of you. And God bless this country that we love so much, Malaysia. Thank you.